Warning, the following video took about 2 hours to make an estimation.
Hey guys, it's me, Deep Sea Goblin, and I'm slightly sick now, so my voice may be a bit bad in this video, but so this sloth emoji just came out yesterday, and it helped remind me how much I love sloths. They're not my favorite animal, the goblin shark still is, so I just decided to make a video about sloths. I hope you enjoy it.
The main predators of the sloth are jaguars and harpy eagles, both found in South America where sloths live in the rainforest. Also, while I'm on the topic of the rainforest and where sloths live, sloths live in South and Central America alongside many other animals. They usually live in trees up to 50 feet high in the air, which is pretty cool. Sloths also live up to 30 years in the wild and longer in captivity, and they sleep 18 hours a day. All animals play a part in the food web. Sloth's part is to eat the plants. And fun fact, in sloth poop, there is stuff that help when it decomposes, it helps trees. So without sloths, this beautiful rainforest may end up looking like this. Ew. Sloths also have these adorable little rings on their eyes that matches so cutely with whatever is in the sloth's mouth. It's pink. It literally looks like the sloth is sticking out its tongue. It may actually be sticking out its tongue. I'm not sure. Someone tell me in the comments. But, so there is a reason I think sloths may have these rings. I looked it up, but I couldn't figure it out. If you look closely along the edge of this cheetah's nose thing, it has these black rings around its eyes, plus the lines running down the side of the nose. That it helps the cheetah tone down the glare of the sun so it can see across the savannah. I know jungles are pretty bright. Example. Also, professional baseball players paint their eyes to help tone down the glare to help them see the ball, which is pretty useful. So that may be why the sloth has the black rings around its eyes, but I'm still not very sure. Three-toed sloths also have three toes on their front and back legs used to help them hang, which is pretty cool because they live in jungles. Fun fact, a dead sloth skeleton was once found still hanging onto branches because it hung so strong, which is a tiny bit creepy. What would you do if you saw a sloth skeleton hanging from a tree? I'll probably take a picture and make a video of it. Tell me in the comments. I have a little piece of evidence that proves sloths, although they look quiet and peaceful, they are loud. Very loud, and they like to scream. And for all you Ice Age fans, I hate to burst your bubble, but about everything about Sid from Ice Age is scientifically not correct. Well, except maybe his claws. Also, ancient sloths were huge. Sid was no bigger than a person. I also don't exactly know why sloths became small and all that stuff, and they live in trees now, but I think it may have just been the larger sloths had more competition, while smaller sloths didn't, making and then making smaller sloths more able to survive and thrive up in the trees where they went to escape predators. But that's just one theory. Sloths also swim. Here's some more pictures for your relaxation. Also, ancient sloths were in a similar shape and much larger than polar bears, so they were probably able to swim just like them. Also, when I originally saw this picture of a sloth, I literally thought it was photoshopped with the nose of an elephant seal attached to it, which is slightly strange. I also added in a little picture of an elephant seal coming up in a few seconds for your comparison, and then I even put them both on one picture just to compare. But it's actually a sloth looking up. Yeah, this is what an elephant seal's nose looks like. And here's a comparison of two pictures. Also, when Jaws retires, there's going to be a new monster of the deep. His name is Claws. No surprise. This video is all about sloths. Please just take a moment and observe this amazing t-shirt. There are so many emojis, and we're just beginning to understand them. From emojis that are customizable, to emojis of people, sports, animals, ice cream, sloths, bears, pandas. Wait, pandas are bears. Love emojis, heart emojis, peacock emojis, sheep emojis. So I'm gonna send some sloth emojis to Deathly Gaming. Also, the sloth is very slow. It moves at 0.15 miles per hour, making it the slowest mammal and one of the slowest animals. The slowest animal, by the way, is the slug, if you didn't know. Subscribe. Subscribe to Subscribables Panda. Subscribe to Deep Sea Goblin. Subscribe to everything in the world. Subscribe to the Ender Dragon. Subscribe. And don't forget to hit the bell to be notified whenever I have new content. Subscribe!